pretty much I feel like holding random discussions, because most of the time I'm gonna do like at least one time per week I'm gonna make a video like this, just holding random discussions while I do a BG or something. But yeah, seems like my partners are not online, like no one is online. I need friends. Like seriously, no one is on Skype to play on goddamn PTR. So yeah, maybe you guys ask why I have two double warrior, double death knights, double paladins, etc. It's because I'm playing with these partners. I'm playing like Horde and the Alliance as well. So I'm playing the these classes will be most of the classes that I will play, and I'm gonna show you guys, because yeah, I hold a discussion about doing 2.2k in 2s and 2.2k in 3s with these classes. So I pretty much want to expand, like doing something like multi-class in the back, whatever. So basically I'm just trying a list to pull off. So pretty much I'm going to play warrior. I just feel like playing my class, my main after all. So basically these are my class. Normally I played only plate. So yeah, plate, which means warrior, death knight, and paladin. So I'm gonna play these classes in order to like pretty much expand my skills and multi-class and things like that. Not multi-rank one or things like this. I'm not a goddamn PvP or something like this. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, Tensor, you suck. You have 1.6k. God dang it. Well, yeah, I'm just waiting for my partners right now to come online. So pretty much I'm gonna do a BG. Hope they come online. I'm not quite sure, because it's pretty goddamn sad. So instead of just spamming my goddamn YouTube channel with every class, I'm gonna make a resume of every class that I will hit 2.2k. Like I only post the matches when I hit 1.5, 1.7, 2k, 2.2k, and this is it, something like this. Also in 3s as well, and then I'm gonna do a montage with that class. So this is what I'm gonna pull off on my YouTube channel, so you guys know what I will bring. It's obvious. Together we can go to top, I guess, or things like this, even on YouTube. Like, for example, I'm giving an advice right now. On, if you are making YouTube videos, don't be cocky, don't be dirty, don't be mad, don't swear so much, don't be negative, don't what can I say, don't insult people that don't like your videos and things like this, because you kind of need like accept the mistakes or people that judge you. Yeah, I realize that this planet has a lot of stupid people, and I thought I'm stupid, but not. The stupidity of some persons around this planet is it's over 9,000. Even more. And pretty much, you just need to, in case you make YouTube videos, be sure to be yourself and do your best. Like, try to improve. Because yeah, personally, I'm making YouTube videos in order to watch myself and analyze where I can pull off much better or be creative enough to pull much more. And yeah, even in PvP, like I'm trying right now to learn much more classes since I have so much time left, because I'm not going to university. But yeah, about that thing, I'm going to get a job probably, so that means less videos than, I don't know, every day or every week and things like this. And pretty much I'm going to, yeah, get some money and things like this in order to live stream. Because my plan normally was something like this. I finished high school, boohoo, done, perfect. I started to work in summer and get some money. But came some issues that I need that amount of money for something else. Normally my plan was something like this. Get to work, get a job. I got a job in summertime, and use that money to live stream, because it was something so perfect. I wasn't thinking about donations yet about that thing, because it's a hard work. Even on YouTube, it's a goddamn hard work about this. Like, if you don't cooperate with people, you don't have any sort of luck, because yeah, I'm telling you from my experience, because thanks to Luxly and many people around YouTube, they helped me to improve, and I saw the result about this, because I had like 200 subscribers. Now I have like almost 600 subscribers, which is cool. Like, you must be happy about this, because after all, 600 people are watching you. It's an amount after all. It doesn't matter like, oh my god, that guy has 1 million or 1 million subscribers or something like this. No mate, just think positive, because yeah, even in real life as well, you need to, it's hammer time, whatever. Even in real life, you need to start from the bottom. You know that song, starting from the bottom now we're here, or something like this. I don't know, I suck at singing. But yeah, about this, what I was talking about. Yeah, I received also in the summertime while I was working, I received the chance to have a partnership with Zooming TV Games. And yeah, it's not about the payment, it's about I'm glad I can pretty much receive an amount of money, okay, it's fine about that, but at least it's increasing my chances to perform videos like thumbnails, and things like this, and overcome much more, like motivate people watching your videos. So it's awesome. So basically that partnership plus live stream was pretty much in my hands, like a huge chance to not become popular or something like this. It's in fact the thing that I want. Don't avoid do things that you want. If you want to violate a goddamn girl, go. Don't be afraid. Is that what you want? Then go, my friend. Be free. So pretty much, okay, maybe I gave a bad example indeed. Wait, I kinda need to focus a bit right here. I don't want to die. Okay, I'm gonna die. Mommy! Yeah, I kinda wasted shield on that. God damn it! So yeah, we're gonna sit dead and keep holding our discussions. I'm just gonna do this sort of videos just one time per week, I guess. I don't know, when things are getting much more into you, like feeling to throw everything, it's just like, I don't know, sometimes you need to tell to people and just feel like expressing yourself. Because yeah, this is what I'm trying to do now, to be much better understand about what was the reason why I'm doing this, or why am I acting like this. Seems like we have an arcane mage who's doing quite a lot of damage. Oh well, even that frost guy was there. Okay, let's keep going. To be honest, I hate this MS on PTR. Like, I have like 200 MS or something like this on PTR, which is kind of annoying. Did I manage to kick that? I think yeah. You're not dead? Ooh la la. It's a feral. Wait, ferals still exist? Really? Like, see? I was like ready to execute that goddamn guy, and just simple like that, I wasn't able to execute him. Okay, I need to get the fuck out from this place. Nope. Thank God for the monk. Like, even it's, thanks for the heals, mate. What can I say? Whoa! A warrior that plays a Dragonrar! I'm amazed! So basically in patch 5.4, people are still playing a Dragonrar, and people are still playing Feral. As I remember, well, pretty much Feral got nerfed, pretty much. Even us warriors, I don't feel so so huge, the nerf that we got. I'm not quite sure about Blaze Storm yet. As I remember well, Blaze Storm was showing that can be disarmable. So pretty much... wait, where is it? Blaze Storm, oh, there it is. Before he was saying something like... I don't know what I stunned, but whatever. Was showing that... that Blaze Storm can be disarmable and things like this. I think now can be disarmed. The spell can be disarmed right now. Blaze Storm. Okay, it was pretty goddamn OP because they pretty much... they made up the weapon damage way too huge indeed. So prevent... I know, they had to make a way to prevent Blaze Storm after all from that damage output. Sorry, I'm spacing out a bit because I'm trying to find a lot of subjects and things like this to discuss. Because this BG is going pretty well, what can I say? And yeah, about livestream. Yeah, in livestream I can pretty much cover up everything that I do in World of Warcraft. So people that are curious about my journey in this game after so many years, like 4 years and a half. Yeah, maybe I didn't make so many achievements in World of Warcraft, like huge achievements, because I was playing on private servers, after all. So, I'm used now to retail now, because, yeah, I finally get used, and I can't play anymore. Sorry, I'm trying to focus a bit also in the in-game things. I can't go back to private servers, even though I made a video on Cataclysm on a private server called Wall Freaks. Yeah, GG guys, you guys rock, what can I say? It's a good server, I can't say that, but the PvP is kind of like low, like people only do twos there, not any sort of threes. You kind of see very, very rare threes there. In rest, pretty much PV is good, it's pretty decent. But yeah, I'm not gonna make some sort of publicity over like retail and private server, but yeah, in case you don't have like... don't want to play on PTR, because yeah, in case you paid 1 month of gameplay on retail, on live, you can pretty much play PTR as much as you want, in case you don't know. In case you want to go like a Cataclysm server, don't go... wait, I'm not gonna say something like this, this is bad. Say like, don't go there, just join this. No, everyone has their own taste and personal curiosities. So pretty much, join Wall Freaks. It's a Cataclysm patch 4.3. So pretty much go there, hang out. Easy way to level up. And yeah. Because I play there a lot. And managed to make something there. Can't deny that. So yeah, in rest... wait, what is that rogue doing there? Is he still there? No, he disappeared. Whatever. So yeah, I think we're gonna have 3 bases and this BG will be soon over, so I pretty much have to finish this discussion. So yeah, with livestream I could pretty much cover up everything that I did in that I do in World of Warcraft, and YouTube being kept only for montages and tutorials, guides and things like this, I guess. So yeah, I told you guys what I'm gonna do and pull off with WoW in the close, nearby future. with multi-classing and things like this. GG, well played. What can I say? Yeah, I feel glad somehow that I hold this discussion, but I wish I can hold up much more and open some things to discuss. Just let me know if you guys like such sort of discussions. Like, maybe I will try to hold discussions that don't have any sort of touching with the game. Like, I don't know, talking about real life things and jobs or economical things and global warming, I don't know, planet system, everything. I pretty much like cosmos and things like this. Okay, maybe not with the zodiac or things like this. But yeah, thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. And hopefully, yeah, you guys pretty much, hope you guys appreciate what I'm doing. So thanks so much for subscribing, and thanks so much for everything that you guys do and support me. And I'm gonna do the same. Take care and cheers.